Hi, I'm Lindy. In this clip, I'm going to do a comparison between vintage output, split blade Strat replacements, and blues output. And this guitar used to have the blues in it, but I thought it was too dirty at a few gigs and went ahead and put the vintage outputs in it, and now I like it better. You can hear it's just got that nice crispy top end. Step on a area distortion by Pigtronics and get a little dirt here. I'm switching to the blues output. They're only 5% stronger, but you can hear a little more thickness, a little less sharp high end. Step on the area distortion on this one.